There's a room in a hotel in New York City that shares our fate and deserves our pity. I don't want to remember it all, the promises I made. If you just hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Well, we were playing zombies and we were playing with these guns. And then we thought of doing a movie for it.
So don't know what the name is of the movie, it is The Zombie Killer.
So let's get started talking about the movie.
So Chris is the zombie killer. Everybody's zombie killer. She's the spider web killer, and I'm just the killer that's...
And I'm the ninja.
Go practice the movie.
Yeah.
Okay, we have a little more. So... But first, we're gonna do a movie that Renna and Chris made up, and then I'm gonna talk a little bit more about it. Okay, thank you.
There's never zombies on.
Room in a hotel in New York City that shares our fate and deserves our pity. I don't want to remember it all, the promises I made. If you just hold on, hold on.
Say this. Right in the camera.
Sorry, zombie. Let's go this way. And you suck, idiot! And then your mom is so fast. She hit it by a car. She told the cops she got mugged.
we were playing zombies, and then we thought of doing a video. So I hope you like this last video, I think, of the day. I don't know. The before you said the last video, and then we're doing one again with the zombies. So thank you. Okay.
Wait. I hear something. We can use the zombie to kill the zombie.
Car. Shoot.
Kill it!
Did you need the cape? Are you okay? Oh, the cape is... Oh, I forgot it. Now we have to put it to sleep.
No, I'm sorry, zombie, but this was the last day for you.
No, Tina, not you.
But this is the last hunting day today, and we have to find at least one zombie.